everybody, and welcome back to Subnautica, episode 9, where I'm exhausted, but you know, I gotta bulk record right now, because I have a lot of free time today, sadly.
Okay. This is Altera HQ. This may be your only communications window. We can't send a rescue ship all the way out there, so Aurora, you're just gonna have to meet us halfway. We've uploaded blueprints to the ship's computer.
Sandwich run, you in?
Yeah, give me a second. Black box data shows the high security terminal in the captain's quarters is still functional.
Becky's leaving like in 5 minutes.
All right, well, tell Becky I'll just take the regular.
The regular?
Yeah, she'll know what I mean. The code should
and
be...
if she doesn't?
Just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay,
the
code. I say regular, she's like, what's the regular? I have to come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular's just a ham and cheese.
Okay, would you just say ham and cheese?
Ham and cheese.
Okay.
And spilled. I need some more titanium and lead, because I do need to build that one at a time. Sadly. Okay, titanium. My big, problem with these, stupid containers is they're so easy to accidentally pick up. It's not even funny. I think we're gonna need more lead here soon.
Separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not. Vital signs stabilizing.
Quartz. I don't want empty ones, I just want to find my fucking quartz. Empty. All these are flipping empty at this point. I had so much more stuff at one point, and I'm just... that. happening here. Kind of regret not doing some more prep before this video. But I said I would pretty much be live streaming, or not live streaming, but yeah, live streaming actually, yeah, live streaming all of this. So you know what? Sad as it may be, I have to do this. Okay, now I have enough to make the attach though. I know I have a generator room, like, under it. I'm thinking we go, no, flip, I did not want that.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
I'm gonna need all the titanium I can get right now. Literally all of it. I'm gonna be draining our reserves. All of this is gonna be used to build a base. Those things are way more dangerous than they look. Some other parts are deadly even though we can't breathe them because we have a scuba mask on. Doesn't make logical sense, but... whatever floats your pot, I don't know. It just flat out doesn't make sense. I can't even justify it.
detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Came back now. Sorry, guys. Okay, where am I? Oh, okay. Just like over there. Come back here. Just want to make sure I'm there before I go deeper. How much room do I have in my inventory? So I should probably heal up too. Drop off some stuff and then come back for more. I guess this went from a base building episode into a material gathering, but what can you do? Well, sure, there's a little tank that you got to keep.
Seek fluid intake.
That was just a, you could decide when you want to use it. It wasn't just an automatic use. If you were an actual user. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, the baby's garbage. Nice. Now if I scream, because I get jump scared, I'm gonna wake up in the house. Maybe I'm gonna get in trouble. Risks I take. Risk being stupid, just to be stupid. Not a game you guys should play at night, guys. You can never have enough cords. The one thing that you never have is really loud. I wish they would change it. Just make it so like that stuff costs like slightly less. That easy to get. For how much? Maybe. But it's just not that much of an abundance. And if you ever need anyone you're really deep underground, grab a lot. I did it.
Toxic fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
No, wait, that's the problem with all of it. Just stay quiet. Just like in a place where you have a really high chance of dying, just because you can get stuck. Man, this flashlight burns some battery. Barely used it. You know it's not a smart one.
Calorie intake recommended.
These sounds in this game, they're so cool. I think we're gonna go bioreactor. whatchamacallit. A. Some solar panels. I'm just gonna see if I have a bunch of solar panels. That, like, all I really care about once in one of these is that it can provide enough power to really hold the church up. Oh, damn. I put a foundation up here. Put it up in the air, like right there. I can't keep up with titanium use, so I gotta go. Scrap metal. Radio.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
That's not really an emergency. I can go get food.
On board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Vital signs stabilizing. Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Data bank. Here. wait, I forgot I needed to make the actual Titanium list. Apparently my watch decided I was going to bed. What? So pleased. But I already told it, I'm not going to bed. Too high. Can I place it in the water? Right here. Can I place it? That's really cool. Oh, like the one right there.
Warning. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
It's gonna be for this one, guys. Next time we'll get it.